Hey, hi! Praise the Lord! Today we would like to discuss about John chapter 3 verse 16. This verse is called summary of gospel. For God so loved the world that he gave his one and only son, that whoever believes in him shall not perish but have eternal life. So the first, if you look at the first half of the of this verse, so God loved the world. God loved you and me. So in a way, like if someone comes and says, I love you, I love you, I love you for hundreds of times, there is no use in it. So we should get something out of it. If we are in need, okay, if I come, if you are in need, if I come and say, I love you, I love you, I love you 100 times, then your need will be fulfilled, is it? No. So God loved the world first, and he showed his love in his work. So what he did, he gifted his one and only son to us so that we can believe on him. Whoever believes in him shall not perish but have eternal life. So if you look at this verse, so God's plan is to get everyone in this world to be in the eternal life, to be with him. But some people, even though this thing is very easy to believe in his own one and only son Jesus, but many of us are not believing. Why is, like, you know, they were not ready to leave their personal sins. It's like maybe they are eating, drinking, enjoying their life right now. So if we leave these things, so if we believe in Jesus, we need to leave all these things. That is the reason we are not willing to believe in Jesus. So that's how the people are perishing right now. But the thing is, it's not you and me, right? So it's like we have to believe in him. This is the easiest task we can do. And God, see, it may be tough for you to leave these things, but God will help you to leave all these things and come to him and get saved. Amen. Hallelujah.